Hey guys, welcome back. So, last time we did quite a few things. We pretty much sold our soul to the devil to get a whole bunch of items and got a new party member, the Time Lord. We gave him his time back, so he joined us. But, we have to go back. We have to go back in time to recover what we lost. Because, we need more life points. 3 is not enough. And some of those items are trash. So we're gonna do things differently. Let's go. Luckily, we have our own time magic. We're gonna abuse our time magic to go back before this terrible mistake was done. Excellent. One thing I want to test though is, can we come back here if we don't buy the sand, the hourglass, whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and test this out real quick. Yes, go ahead. Yes, let's get the fuck out of here, man. Fuck this place. Let's go. Get out of my way. Fuck. Burn! Burn in hell! Let's go, my dude. Yes. So now... we go back to, place. Here. Can you take us back? Ah! Interesting, we can. So this guy can take us back here. No problem. I see. There's no way to get back here. What if I want this magic? What the fuck? Interesting. Well, you know, I don't want to spend too much money. So... if I wanted to get this... who would I want to give this magic to? Can they even use it, is a question. Learn that shit. Bayon. Oh shit, he can. Interesting. Guess he'll be casting that magic then. If I give it to him. Or at least we have it, you know. So next step would be, I guess, giving this guy our soul. Fine, take my soul. Give me the blade. Yes, I'm sure. Take it. Take my soul. Also, take my soul again. Yes. That's it. I'm not giving you any more of my soul, you bitch. I hope you die. Okay, so now Got the phantasm. Boom. Oh yeah. Good shit. You know, these katanas are good and all, but you need something stronger. The Kusanagi will do. This guy can have the Lord Star. And, I guess I'm not sure what to give this guy. Lots of cold resistance here, but everything else I think suffers. Hey Jen, you want the robe? Put that shit on. Okay, I think we're good. Okay. Oh, time to leave. Gonna try out Braveheart, see what it does. Interesting. What the hell did that do? Takes care of that. Now we go back to Mossberg. Takes us back here. And now we get the Time Lord. Excuse me. The fuck? Good stuff. Time Lord, I've given you back your time. I don't care about your magic. I only want you. Yes. Got a real badass in our party now. So, question is, who do we replace? You know, he's a magic guy, kind of. Got our martial artist, our samurai, our gunner. We don't need two mages. I'm sorry, Rogue. Fuck off. I guess you can have the sand vessel, dude. Good. We're set. I think. I want to fight these monsters. This guy sucks. He can't do shit. He's got a lot of health, but He's got no offense whatsoever, I think. I could be wrong. I mean, he could pull out some ultimate ability out of his ass and kill us all. But that hasn't happened yet. So I assume he sucks. That guy with the gun in the back is really dangerous. The MechW1-100. He's like an upgraded version. He has to die. Got him. Thank you. fuck is that? Bring my bronzer. Okay, well, whatever. This guy looks really tough. But is he tough? Oh no! Not much of a power up. You still suck. Get suplexed. What? That's not what I wanted. No. Don't do that again, please. Oh, that's it for that. Anything new, man? Okay. Cool. Ready. There's a few things we must do before we go to the final battle. We almost have a full party, but we can get one more guy. Or girl. Probably a girl. After that, just a few more dungeons and we go to the final battle. We've become really, really strong. There's room for improvement. Anyway, this is a good stopping point here. Thanks for watching, and see you later.